Welcome rugby league lovers to the big stage of rugby league, State of Origin football. And you're in the best seat in the house as we get ready to see New South Wales and Queensland go at it again. Andrew Voss here, and I have the pleasure of welcoming Phil Gould, who will be joining me in the commentary. Welcome, Gus. How good is this? Origin football.
Super excited, Andrew. It doesn't get any better than State of Origin, described as sport's greatest rivalry. From 1982 and the inception of the three-match series, total victories for each side were extraordinarily even. However, from 2006, Queensland have dominated the competition. New South Wales are determined to get back on level terms, so maybe tonight we see a new reign start here.
Breaks through another tackle. Dugan. Hoffman. Hit up hard and straight. Halfway through the count. Pierce. Jennings. Burst through the line. That's tackle four. Pierce. Morris. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Pierce. He punts it. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Well, that was looking dangerous, but they kept their heads and they take possession. Slater breaks through. They're all in hot pursuit. Chamber. Slater. Queensland not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Parker. Thurston. Guerra. He's clear of another. Scott. Parker. He's got past another. He's clear of another. A quarter of the game gone. Thayadan keeps going. One-handed offload. And the pass has been picked off. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there. But they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake. Jennings.
Two hands away.
Pierce. Halfway through this set. They've lost it. Beats a tackle. He's beaten one. He's beaten two. He's busted straight to a third. That's a popular try right there.
Good try. Very good try. They'll be happy to get those first few points on the board.
Thurston latches onto that kick. Parker! Say adios to another defender! And the pass has been picked off. What about that tackle? Tamo! Dugan! Pierce! Gallen! Reach tackle three. Hodkinson! Front on defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
Oh dear, oh dear. The only result there is a penalty. Stupid.
Hodkinson. He starts fighting. Jennings! Morris! Nearly half time. The Maroons holding up well. No way through for New South Wales. That's the half time siren. Woods. That's the first half completed. Queensland have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
I really enjoyed it. Both coach.
Time is over and we're underway again. Dugan there to field the kick. Cordner.
Release.
Hodkinson. Great defense here. Morris.
Three.
Reach tackle three. Dugan. Tamo. There's the fourth tackle.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Cordner. Hodkinson. Pierce.
Move it.
That's
nine.
Tackle
hold
five. Hodkinson strikes that one. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Here's danger. Inglis breaks through. Smith keeps going. Well, he's produced a grubber kick. That's commitment getting to the loose ball. Sucked in the defenders and still offload. He's able to get a one-handed offload. There it is. Second try of the match for Queensland. Keeps his record intact.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they have been sound too.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. Slater latches onto that kick. Sloppy play. Poor pass.
Cook.
Hodges. I think they're looking to spoil the party. Here come the defenders. Keeps going. Eventually taken to ground. Looking everywhere for support. Look at this. Running from dummy half. He breaks through the defence. Can he get there? This will be close. I want what this bloke's on. Give me more. That is a super try.
The fans are on their feet after that effort, Andrew. Nicely executed.
That's all straightforward there, that goal.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still a long way to go, though.
Queensland Maroons lead 18-0 here. Slater latches onto that kick. Breaks through. He's in the clear. Cook. Fire down. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload. That ball has been taken. That tackle's knocked Gus off his chair. Fafita. Kunda. Merrin. Good tackle. Dugan. Morris. Breaks through the line. Now he stretches his legs. That's the third. Kunda. Dugan. Merrin. The Maroons. On the back foot here. Hodkinson. Woods. Fafita. Last tackle coming up. Pierce. Whoa, this ball is going up. It's hard to win a footy game losing the ball like that. Tackled in his own end goal. Another set of six to come. What pressure. That's good positional play to take the kick. Ball and all tackle. Clemmer. Hodkinson. Man with a whistle says held. Strong defence. Pierce. Quick to get to the loose ball. Inside the danger zone. That is tackle number three. Clemmer. Well, that's poor play. Forward pass. They had them in a spot of trouble. But a little too eager there. And they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Thurston. Breakthrough. He is now all on his own. Inglis. Boy. He runs through another. He sets sail for the try line. He scores wide out, and perhaps he could have made it a little closer.
The coach will be disappointed that his team let the home crowd get inside their head.
Laser-like kick. Full time. What's your thoughts on the match?
The Maroons have been very clinical tonight. They controlled the match.